Having served on several boards over the course of my career, I've come to appreciate that some wisdom that I originally gained maybe turned on its ear a little bit in the contemporary environment. And I'll give you three examples. The first is that we used to say, who you know is what's important. And what I've come to understand is it's not who you know, it's who knows you that's important, because that's the way you gain entree and access to boards, because people say, oh, this person could really be helpful to us. So it's not who you know, it's who knows you. The second maxim is a board is not a board is not a board. And while board members have similar fiduciary and strategic responsibilities in their role, every board is different, whether it be size, mission, values, the complement of the board, the role of the CEO. So there are some similarities in what the functions are, but the impact of the board and fitting one that really works for you is very important. And then third, this is probably a lifelong maxim of mine, and that's that we used to hear information is power. And you know, that's true, but what I've come to really appreciate is that information is power, but relationships are the key. And so how we work to develop and nurture, honor, respect relationships and people that we've known for maybe 30 or 40 years is really the key to success and to getting on boards and to being successful on them.